Hello, my name is Troy Fletcher. I am the founder and inventor of ThrowRaft. I created a throwable inflatable device that is the only Coast Guard approved inflatable throwable device in the world. And it's patented in over 51 countries. This is the product. This is what it looks like inflated. This is what it would look like deflated in the pack position. So currently, what is on the market today, which is available and is mandatory on every single boat on the market, is the Throw Square Cushion. Most people use this as a seat cushion, and I'm not sure if this could ever save your life, but apparently it can. So, come up with a couple products. ThrowRaft has TD2401, throwable inflatable device. That is the only inflatable Coast Guard approved throwable device on the market. We also have a carrying case for it. It could go anywhere. It could go next to a helm, it could go on and be mounted on a rail, it could be mounted at a door space, in the alleyway, anywhere on a boat, balcony. Typically, on a life vest type, inflatable life vest type, you can pull the trigger, toggle, or you can dunk it in the water, or just drop it in the water. And if you drop it in the water, it will inflate, or you can pull the handle. It inflates. Anywhere from 26 pounds of buoyancy to 30 pounds of buoyancy, depending on the weather type and the water temperature. It can be thrown inflated to Coast Guard requirements, or it can be thrown deflated in pack position. It could fit in a backpack, ditch bag, purse, Publix bag, shopping bag, Trader Joe's bag, you name it. Cooler with no ice or water, but you can keep it anywhere. Pretty much anywhere. And it meets carriage requirements, as where every vessel in the United States of America has to have one of these. You can replace this and add this, which would be more safe.
That's awesome.
Because this right here, I'm not sure it might be able to, but I know this can save your life.